All right.
Okay, yes, thank you. The doctor is on her way. How are you feeling?
Well, better. A little more rest and some tea, and I'll be as good as new.
Make that a lot more rest, Alfred. You're hurt.
The only thing hurt is my pride, which, sadly, even the doctor won't be able to fix.
You can put up a strong front, but I'm not leaving your side until the doctor arrives. Got it?
Understood.
Be straight with me. How worried should I be?
Very. Like, a whole bunch of...
You don't need to sugarcoat it.
It's definitely concerning.
Yeah, I've told you already that it's fine.
That's what old people always say.
I'm sorry, it's just... There's a lot more to worry about right now than me.
So, Bruce, after our little talk at your office, I had an idea. There's something I want to show you.
She just left his side.
So, I've been working on this in my spare time. I remember you said you could use the help, you know, when you're Batman. I started thinking about a tactical suit, in case I'm ever needed in the field.
She wants to be a hero.
Para-aramid synthetic lining. Photo-adaptive suit coating. Full-spectrum, full-surround heads-up display.
Well, that's pretty cool.
I should be able to get the mesh fabricated in no time.
What do those do? These are like hacker gloves?
I'm getting ahead of myself. The last thing you want is me out there on the rooftops with you. This wasn't all just about me. You've been going up against some heavy opposition, Bruce.
Yeah. More Bane was really heavy.
Alfred
Indeed.
Told me how Bane nearly killed you.
Yes, he did. That was bad.
So I designed you this.
I don't use guns.
That's a gun.
Let me read you the specs.
Batman doesn't use guns, Tiffany.
You mean, at all? I guess I've never seen you use one.
I don't use a gun, because Batman doesn't kill.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Okay, I get it. Still, criminals are always trying to kill Batman. Are you telling me you've never once considered a gun? Just to even the odds? It's a no-brainer.
Of course I have.
Of course I think about it sometimes. It'd be the easiest thing in the world.
But easy doesn't make it right.
Exactly. That's what our parents always told us.
Listen, I should have thought it through more.
Hey, you're new to this.
I just got so caught up in the design, I didn't... I have a lot left to learn.
Now, don't be so hard on yourself.
I'll hurry, John.
I have to go.
We'll be waiting right here.
I hope I didn't piss her off by saying I don't use guns to kill. She's probably just disappointed in herself. Oh, the fun house. I'm sure it'll be the most fun. Alright. Now here's the real question.
John?
Is John betraying me or not? Pick up that hammer. This is a kind of a creepy scene. I don't really like it. not broken, it's gonna jump scare me. It's Harley's lab coat.
Dr. Quinzel. This is Harley's.
That and the eye makeup. Can I test my strength? Yeah. Okay. This doesn't look good from the John not being a cuckoo perspective, to be honest. I'm a little spooked, like real spooked, not just like, aww. Okay, that didn't get me, but whatever. Okay, so like, those faces were on the mannequins in Harley's office, not John's house, but like, the same time, like, this looks very Jokerish. Also, that was Joker's laugh. And the ha 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 ha. I don't know how many ha's there are, I can't tell.
You're not making this easy on me, you know? What am I gonna say to Bruce? It wasn't me. I mean, it was me, but it was self-defense.
I know it needs work.
Bruce? I'm so glad you're here. Please, it's not what it looks like. I can explain. Try and reserve judgment.
Take a deep breath, John. Just calm down.
It was horrible. Just horrible. But you're right. I should do my exercises. Get a hold of myself.
Oh, no. I'm not really liking what this is, what I'm seeing here.
What happened? Is Harley here?
She left just as I got here. The agents, they came looking for her. They're not supposed to just start shooting, Bruce. They're supposed to say, hands up. I've seen it on the TV.
They just attacked you.
I tried to talk sense into them, but they wouldn't listen. They just wanted blood.
Knowing Waller.
Something dark and vicious and desperate for survival.
You sound like you're enjoying that a little too much.
It started swinging.
You think this is funny?
I'm sorry. I always laugh when I'm nervous.
Yeah.
I wonder what Harley would think of the new color scheme.
No, John. Those are gunshot wounds.
You said
I think.
You hit them with something.
I think so. I just grabbed whatever came to hand.
This woman has a gunshot wound.
Oh, really?
In the back.
Oh, yeah, it's coming back to me now. She was going for her partner's gun, and I just went on autopilot. I didn't stop until I was safe.
I've just been sitting here in the dark until you came in.
You can be straight with me, John.
Why wouldn't I be telling you the truth? If I hadn't fought them off, I'd be the one lying in a pool of blood.
I somewhat believe you.
You believe me, don't you?
Because
we don't have trust. What we really have.
I trust you.
Of course I do.
Then what's with all the suspicion? You're just trying to tell me what you think I want to hear.
Maybe.
You're supposed to be on my side.
I am on your side.
I guess I'm an idiot for expecting that, aren't I?
What do you mean?
Whatever this is between us, it's off balance. The goodwill only flows one way, and it isn't towards me. You've made that very clear by now.
John, that's not true, okay? You're imagining things.
Wait, loopy old John's hearing the voices again. Is that it? You really know how to stick the knife in.
Oh, God.
You've known things wrong when you drank Harley's slushy after I told you I was in love. You've been using me from the start. At least have the decency to admit it. The least you can do is complain about that.
Sorry we're about the jump cut, but...
Maybe I have been using you. I'm sorry, John, but there's more at stake here than your feelings.
It's like Dr. Leland always said, never demean another person's emotions!
We're gonna dodge. We're gonna try what we did with Harvey in that last season. That worked out really well.
John?
I know. You can fight better than that. What do you need your bat suit to really get you in the mood?
What?
You forget I know you, Bruce. The real you. Always hiding behind some kind of mask. Playboy, businessman, criminal. Bat. Can't fool a friend. Someone who really takes the time to look.
Well done, John. You figured it out. Have to say, I'm impressed.
The whole city knows I'm Batman now.
Underestimate me. I never miss a trick. It all gets filed away up here.
You think you can use that against me? As blackmail?
Oh, I would never. We're two threads in the same stitch. Remember. Bound together, even under strain.
Then what's your point?
After we raided the agency's convoy, Harley stashed one of their trucks here, and now it's gone, which means she's getting out of town, across the Gotham Bridge. Let me help you stop her. I'm not asking for much, just a little faith. I swear to you, this was self-defense.
I can believe that.
You do believe me, don't you? You still have faith in me, don't you? Your old buddy John?
This is a mess. And we are gonna need to talk about it more. But... I believe you.
Just, like, based off what John has shown so far...
I'm sorry I doubted you, John.
Like, he doesn't do things without reason.
I'm sorry I doubted you. But I feel so much better now that we've hashed this out. We've got to catch up with Harley before these murderous agents find her. She's got explosives and the virus. If they start shelling, things could get really exciting. Oh, boy! If
I'd known these were your wheels, I never would have stolen that beater.
The beater is actually more inconspicuous than this, to be fair.